Seattle leads the league, and they were even below that number one mark.
Hook pass from Lloyd into Breanna Stewart. Just beautifully done there.
In the corner, this was the possession before. Crossover by Lloyd. Gets the double team, zips it over to Stewie, who just lays it off the glass.
Carly was 2 of 8 in the game on Sunday. Katie Lewis, you mentioned, 1 of 6, and they both start 0 for 1 today. Turnaround jump shot. Breanna Stewart gets it to snuggle down.
She did everything for the team that they needed with those 18 points filling in that starting role.
Somebody lost Breanna. Can't do that. Somebody lost Breanna. Jewel sweep and go. Kick it to Sue. She's got Breanna up top. Instead of the catch and shoot, floats into the free throw line. Seattle's low on the season of assists is 16. They have 9 tonight. Here could be 10 right here. Ooh, off the mark. Oh. Breanna Stewart! Go, gadget art.
To get rolling offensively. This is the miss, and look how it takes an odd bounce, like a bad hop to the get wide open threes, get it to go, kick it inside, and LA has made them play ugly.
Oh, Breanna gets some space and one. She had a mouse in the house and got her off.
The answer right here, Sue faking with her eyes, and it's Stewie with Erica Wheeler on.
Crushing possession for Seattle. Stewie with 1 on the shot clock. There it is! And 1! Seattle up 5!
Stewie, and she's just taking over right now. She sizes her up. One big sweep, and then the pull-up, Jay. My goodness.
There she is with it against Coffey. Picks it up back to Sue. Tipped away. Now Sue's got an advantage. Back to Breanna for the dagger! Boom!
Tired of seeing her team get walked down, and she says, it's my time to shine.